Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. We're out here at the honey hole today. I'm going to show you guys something that y'all didn't really know about me. I've always been a bass fisherman of every kind. Today, I've went back to my roots here a little bit. Really wasn't planning on shooting a video today, but we're going to do a little bass fishing right out here on the honey hole in Point, Texas. And guys, we're going to be using a fly rod. Started out fly fishing years ago with a really good buddy of mine, Matt Prince. We started out fishing for trout up in Oklahoma. Used to be one of those guys that would go and find what they were biting on and jump over to the riverbank and tie up a few flies and get out there and catch a few. Y'all don't laugh at my casting. I'm not an expert, but I do like to catch a bass on a fly rod. Today I'm throwing this little old green popper with yellow legs on it. Just wanted to get out here and try this thing out, and I've already caught one. So y'all stay tuned for some fly fishing action. All right guys, we're gonna get out here and see if we can't wrangle up a fish here. It's been about probably 15 years since I've cast a fly, so y'all don't laugh at me. Don't be critiquing my casting ability. Let's see if we can catch a fish. Throwing a little green popping frog. Wind finally calmed down. I've been wanting to do this for a couple days. Just hadn't really had the hadn't had the right weather for it. Let's see if we can't coax one in the bite. Fly landed by my fly. This is the middle of the day and we have got high bluebird skies. Not like the perfect topwater weather or nothing. But maybe I can talk one into playing today. Fly casting, it's all in the wrist and timing. We're gonna walk down here a little further and see if we can't maybe coax one off the bank. There's a little bit of grass down here. We'll throw on the outside edges of that grass, maybe up in some of these little coves. See if we can't talk one into chewing for you guys. Had about 8 or 10 inches of rain here this week. So, water's up to what it was. There we go, that's much better.
Yeah, my cup is nearly empty. I got such a long way to go.
Missed one. Oh, missed him again. There we go. Oh, man, I just cannot get hooked up on that booger. That's three times. Three times I've missed him. Like I said, I'm a little out of practice. I'd like to go do this out of my kayak, give it a try. A little muddy today though. I guess he don't want to play no more. spot. I'm gonna put y'all front and center there where you can see. I just got my little old mini hand tripod with me today. I really didn't intend on shooting a video today. I just kind of came down here to play around and thought, well, since I'm here, might as well. We'll see if we can't talk one into biting. There's one bite. A little offering. There's one, guys. Picked him up on the little old frog. It's kind of hard to get your head up. Like I said, I only got 2-pound tippet, so I don't want to break him off, lose my fly. Not too bad, especially for a fish on a fly rod. There we go. There's another one, guys. We better fish here. Oh, he come off. You can't give him none. He's barbless hook. That wasn't too bad. We're gonna walk over here and see what we can't do on the edge of this grass line. Just get out there too without getting into these trees behind me. I knew there had to be one there somewhere. Gotta be careful with this 2-pound line. That was a lot of fun. He ain't huge, but hey, he was huge fun. Well, that makes 2 or 3. Can't really complain. I mean, it beats working for a living. We'll try another spot or two, and then we're gonna call it a day.